Hello everybody, just a quick follow-up on my AlienTech Duo 2 dual band signal booster antenna range extender, which I will be using on my DJI Mini 2. Installing the antenna extensions in the bracket actually was quite tedious, so I recommend purchasing an extra controller for this upgrade. With the installation, basically you open the controller, connect the antenna extenders to the motherboards and then connect them to the bracket which is installed on the back side of the controller. Opening the controller without ripping the control cables is the most challenging part of it, so you should be real careful with this. In this short video I will be showing you how the bracket is installed on the controller, which you see right here, but I also will be showing you the amount of boost the active range extender provides. You can use the signal booster both passive as active. Active mode is used by powering it up. So for example, when you will be flying short range, you do not need to activate the range extender. So here you see the signal graph with the signal booster turned off. Please note that I filmed this inside where lots of interference occurs. Outside the graph looks a bit different. Now switching on the signal booster, you see a direct boost of the signal in the graph, which of course will be noticeable in real life time flights as well. I will soon do some tests outside, but at the moment we have some really bad storm going on here, so just wanted to update you on the current experiences. See you, take care.